Hello and welcome to NoRodFoyou.com.
Hello and welcome to NoRodFoyou.com. My name is Amir Boshten and I run the site. I also run the store site, the 4HS by HS.com. And today I'm going to introduce to you a new product. This one. This is an A3 sheet, A3 sized sheet of new metal or similar MLCL, low frequency magnetic field blocker film. And this is the roll, okay? It is made out of this raw material, and the raw material is very expensive, so also the product is not cheap. The product is suitable for people who are electromagnetic hypersensitive, like me, who already build up and using a laptop in a low EMF setup, which I will explain in a bit. Now, the low EMF setup allows you to work on the laptop for longer hours. Why not using desktop, if you ask? Well, I don't like using desktop because their power supply creates lots of dirty electricity, and also you have to use an external monitor, and this external monitor is connected via usually an HDMI cable, and an HDMI cable creates lots of EMI. EMI is mid-frequency electric field. And inside my working room, and also outside, when I'm walking outside, when I use HDMI cable, I can feel the EMI after half an hour or an hour, and it makes me feel bad. So it makes me less productive, and I cannot work longer hours when there's an HDMI cable. The way I found around it is using laptops. Okay, so I use the laptops, of course. I connect the laptop to an internet cable, which is wired, and I use it with an external mouse, wired mouse and wired keyboard, and it is also grounded. Okay, so this is the way I build up low EMF working environment with laptops. And now the addition is this new product. This new product allows me to block whatever EMI or some mid-frequencies, magnetic and electric field, which are emitted from the laptop itself. If you already have this kind of environment, which is a low EMF laptop working environment, then you might consider the new product. If you don't have this environment yet, build this environment and only then try to use this product. It will have less effect or no effect on you if your environment is not using is not low EMF to start with. Goes without saying that all the wireless devices on the laptops are disabled, both wireless Wi-Fi card and Bluetooth card. They are both disabled from the device manager. So in addition to that, I cover it with this new product, with this film. It is big enough to cover the whole keyboard of the laptop, and I'm using the external keyboard. And the film is very effective. Foil, it's not a film, it's a foil. It's very effective in blocking the mid frequencies and low frequencies. I managed to work like this for longer than 5 hours a day without any symptoms. If no one comes into the house with cell phone, or I don't go outside in the same day and stay next to a cell tower of people with cell phones, then I can work for more than 5 hours a day, when before that I could work for 3 hours, something like that. So I will also say that in some days the condition, the situation is so improved that I can work for full day. Usually I do a measurement when I show a new product and I show you that the product is effective, but in this case, I'm talking about mid-frequencies electric field, which I have no way of measuring. So I will measure something that might predict or might give a clue about the blocking effect of this film, foil. And I will measure with my trusted Cornet ATAT plus meter, I will measure low frequency magnetic field of the keyboard of the laptop, and with and without the film, the foil. film is something that you can see through, foil is something you cannot see through. So let me set up the measurement environment and we'll get right to it. So this is the, I just placed the camera on tripod, a small tripod, and right now I'm in a position which I'm measuring with the film. Let's find the hotspot. Okay. I'm measuring between, this is not, okay, this is a good spot. Okay, I'm measuring here in this spot exactly. I'm measuring maximum of 13 milligauss. I'll hold the meter in place and I will pull the film, the foil. What's the range now? Okay, now we're measuring. The top is 18 or 28 milligauss, 24 milligauss, 24 milligauss. So as you can see, the film is blocking low frequency magnetic field, and it will block according to its characteristic and data sheet, and also according to what I'm feeling, also EMI. And it's doing it quite effective. It's actually doing the blocking effect of the EMI a lot better than the low frequency magnetic field. See that again. Okay. About half of the magnetic field is being blocked by this foil, and even more of the low frequency mid-frequency electric field is being blocked. Two more ways that I want I used in order to show that the foil is actually working and blocking mid frequency electric field. I could not test it directly, so I'm testing it indirectly. One measurement will be done with a tri field too, milligauss in a magnetic field measurement, but in weighted mode, which means that if the meter will sense some magnetic field in frequencies which are higher than 50 Hz or 60 Hz, it will multiply the outcome and you will see a much more field. The other test is using the Safe and Sound Pro 2 in RF mode with audio and on the keyboard, and with and without the film, so you can hear and see the difference between the two modes, and this is actually a proof that the film is blocking very little bit of RF that is still coming out of the laptop board, and this is an indication of the mid frequencies electric field.
keep it.
So this is my home office, and there are two walking stations, one for me, one for the kids. And as you can see, I've got the prototypes here of this product. This is the full product. And I've got prototypes here that are cut down to the exact size that I need. The laptop are sitting upright, so the screen will be at my eye level. And the prototypes that I made are cut down to fit exactly to the laptop while sitting upright. Again here, this allows better protection and more longer working hours, which is a good thing when you're an anxious person if you want to be productive and you need more time on the PC. So that's all for today. Thank you very much for watching. I hope that you will do the right thing with laptops and use it correctly. And if you do, then consider buying my product. Thank you very much for watching and see you next time.
Thank you for watching and see you next time.